Welcome back, everybody. We are gonna get right in it. So, I think first order of business is need a couple more research labs. I was looking, my red and green science is backing up, which is fine. But I'd like to consume that. We should probably finish these arrays while we're at it. We need more iron. This is one of our biggest problems, so I want to figure this out. Thank you. At least we're still doing pretty good on pollution, it seems. I don't feel better when I have my car. Oh, that's right. I have to place these labs that I made, don't I? Yeah. Although, it seems like we're suddenly having no problem cutting through. It's probably because of the iron. But we have them, so let's place them down. So we have a car. Now what? I think automation too, so that I can pull up some of that science production a bit. Although, of course, again. Well, actually. Looks like we're okay there for now. Does not look like science is starving for iron, but I would like it to go faster. A hack. Two long-handed inserters because this is kind of on the wrong side of where it should be. Thank you. Okay. Oh man, modules, that'll be pretty good. Well, I have research speed. 20%. This is gonna be helpful too. Oof. We also need to go for oil, so I'm gonna do that first. Bit of a bus space issue, although I think I might be being a bit over it. Well, I guess I messed this up. Iron polluting my belts over here now. That's not good. Okay. Unless it just mined it, and there were like three. Maybe that's what happened. It's obnoxious. And sure enough, one of those... Oh, there it is, right there. There's a plate sitting there. Oh. Hopefully that's enough to stop this. So I have no idea why that was there, but can't. Oh, you can make. That's interesting. So what? That looks. Wait. So why would you want to do that? What would be the point in making landfill out of sand instead? I don't get it. Oh well. I am a bit strict with myself about you mining all the resources in a patch. I do not like to leave resources behind. I really do not like to. Soon too, and do some actual boilers as opposed to the turbine generators. And by now, we should almost be seeing some heavier duty iron output. Pretty much a full half belt of yellow, is my suspicion. Yep, that looks like about. Okay, alright. Let's just talk this through. Nobody has to get hurt here. Certainly very rude. That reminds me, I gotta make that car. I gotta make ammo. I don't even have ammo. Where's my repair kit? There it is. I was right on my hotbar. Okay. I'm gonna guess that that little divot down there. Oh, no. Probably not. Yeah. I bet the biter nest is right there, because there's a hole in the pollution cloud there. Okay. Oh, I can make piercing. I don't have steel. Oh, I wish. You know, I should be using this grappling gun. It's a thing. I got a bunch of coal in my inventory. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, so. This. Oh, we need steel. Stick to regular and do steel when we get back, because I'm overdue. Oh my god, man. Why? We're capped out. Definitely needed to pursue steel earlier than I did. Very rude. All right. think what has to happen here is we need to split this off and do some steel processing. I think we'll be just fine to do. So, make sure the ratios are the same. So that's 3.2, and that's, yeah. So, this, 5 times as many inputs, but 5 times as long to craft, means in order to consume one, how does this work again? I forget. To think about that. Does that mean it's 1-to-1? Where did that meteor fall? Okay. So, in 16 seconds, I'll make 5 iron plates, and in 16 seconds, I need them to consume 1 steel plate. To build 1 steel plate. So, just means I believe that you need, this should be easier to think through than it is. I think that that means that you need just, it sounds like it's 1-to-1. The only thing is that, of course, if it takes 5 times as long, I would think that you could drive, no. In order to, no, because it's consuming 1 per second still, so, but it's only, consumes 1 per second, well, excuse me, 1 per 3.2 seconds, whenever, it'll consume 1 iron plate every 3.2 seconds, but it only makes 1 steel plate every 16 seconds, so, you can drive a steel mill, or a steel furnace array, 1-to-1 from iron plates, so you can have as many furnaces for each, but the output, you could saturate, you would need 5 times as many steel plate furnaces to saturate the output, I think. I think that's what that means there. And given that we can't even saturate a belt full of iron yet, I don't even care. I think we're just gonna... Flamethrowers are awesome. At least they were in vanilla. I'm guessing that they are in this as well. Honestly, though, I am going to handcraft some furnaces. And I am making steel by hand right now. Because I need it. Right now. Let's just double that for good measure. I don't want speed modules. Oh yeah, yep. Make sure we hit something right out of the gate. I got soft my vanilla playthrough because I was up to bots. Okay. There we go. Yeah. Yep. Can we? Okay. So you walk through the water, but you can't drive through it. At least it doesn't like let you hurt your car. Need to pay attention. I'm looking at the map. Trying to figure out where we're getting heat from. Okay. Unless it's down here? Wait, there it is. Hope I have enough ammo. I probably don't. Oh god, trees. Oh no. Oh, there's so many trees around this nest, man. Well, that was close for no reason. The nest that was closest to the base, so that should... Really? Really? Okay, yeah. Yep, there's a cliff in the way there. You see it? Honestly, kind of feel like we just wait for these two techs. You know what? Let's get the... Nah, not gonna wait for that. I want that nest gone. Just realized that I was on my speakers the whole time. So hopefully there's not any feedback. If there is, we'll fix it. If there is, I apologize. Oh, there's a big nest. We're almost out of ammo. Are you making a nest? Stop it, I was just kidding. Just a prank. Completely forgot about the grappling gun. I almost don't. I mean, it's great for, I guess it's good for travel, but it just, I don't know. I don't like the noise it makes. We'll see. We'll think about it. Think it over. That's addressed. Let us get, you know, that's a pretty nice cliff now that I think about it. You have quite a bit of natural cover. I could wall off here, 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 and a couple other places up here and have some stone inside. Basically wall this entire thing off for a relatively low cost. And especially given that this is where my smelting is going to happen and where a lot of my mining happens, that's a pretty good setup. Oh, we're going to have more problems down there soon. Yeah, I think that'd be a pretty cool, pretty good setup. Alright, let's get us some more stone because we are going to need it. That was a mistake. I really miss having bots. Oh my goodness, I don't think I need 200. Oh wow. good. Nice and far away. We like that. Alright, we're working over here. I don't know why I did that. I could have just... That's gonna bother me. It's not the way we did it elsewhere. Oh, now, in the name of making it pretty, I have messed it up. That if you have planned to deconstruct a tree, that it doesn't automatically belt under it. That's nice. It's a nice little attention to detail. Doing next? I kind of want speed modules. Yeah, I think that that's... I still haven't gotten a proper power set. Oh, I don't have nearly enough inserters on me. I wonder, how does that work? Why didn't it place this one? I guess it doesn't care about ghosts. What? Why? I do have medium power poles now. Suppose I could be using those, but... Oh well. Kind of want to wait to hook this up until it's all wired up so I can see it all start to work together at once. Wow, I miss bots right now. There's got to be a better way to do this. I feel like I'm copy-pasting in an Excel sheet right now. We also haven't really given our steel a home on the main bus yet, which I have to think about. But for now, just gonna pull it on over. We're almost at the transport belts. Wow, that went fast. Let's get sulfur down, we're gonna need that. Wow, yeah, well, I'm not surprised that we're having copper trouble. That does not surprise me at all. That is squarely on my shoulders for my lack of motivation in finalizing my copper array. I will now pay the price. Oh yeah, especially in the form of okay, let's go take care of that. Well, look, it even has the furnaces there already. I think we're down some inserters and belts, but we can definitely... Oh, but we also have negative two ore coming in a minute, so... God. Okay, under first order of business, let's go. And two of them are offline because they're out. We had one miner running the whole show for us. Let's get that addressed. Not even sure what that was supposed to be. And there's still not enough room. Cool. And we'll just do this. One little piece of ore underneath that belt. Oh, why did I do that? That was a jerk move. If anything, it wants to go by, like, the stone. I don't know how many belts of this we're gonna need. I am gonna say now I do not want this to be my final base at all, so we're just gonna continue. I am not a big... I don't know for space exploration, but I am not a big fan of main bus bases in general. I just don't... They don't... At the end game, I like to be... Not that I have a ton of end game experience, but I enjoy, you know, plopping down train stations and scaling that way versus adding more belts to my main bus. I just... I don't know. And again, I don't know how valid of an opinion that is, because I don't get that far into the endgame. At least not yet. Okay, I think we're ready to hook this up and see this... Oh wait, we forgot to run coal to the... And of course, I do not have enough belts on me. We forgot to run coal to the steel belt, so let me take care of that. Run all the way back over here and get transport belts, and let's grab some inserters while we're at it, because while I don't need them now, I might later. And we have almost none. Okay, I think it's time for the moment of truth. We're gonna hook it up. It does look like the ratio is right, because we are slowly creeping our way over to here, although it'll probably take quite some time for this last furnace to actually get filled up and be at capacity, and have this outputting at full, just because these will slowly, like the beginning ones are still, whenever they finish a plate, they pull a whole bunch more iron and kind of set the process back for these up here. But we do have pretty much exactly 7.5 coming in here. And then, yeah, it's not backing up. So that's perfectly balanced, I believe. And I'm sure our pollution just increased. Let's go see. Yeah, we're definitely, well, in terms of absorption, in terms of production, ow, actually we're not, that's impressive, I wonder why. There is plenty of time to make more pollution anyway, so I'm not worried about it. Got our whole lives ahead of us. I do think, though, that it might be time to rethink our loan to electric assemblies. I believe we said the ratio... what did we say it was? I think it was 2-to-1, effectively. So this needs 6 in 4/5 of a second. And in a second we make 4 of them. So is that... Oh, let's just do the math. So... 6 divided by 0.8. Alright, so... Wait, yeah, 7.5. So this needs 7.5 copper cable per second. Excuse me. Yes, per second. And this produces 4 copper cable per second. So yes, it is almost 2-to-1. Slightly less, so... I'm really rethinking having this on a belt. I really think what I'm going to do is just get rid of the belt and put it so that 2 of these feed 1 of these and then we're done. Because this belt is taking up space and it's also obnoxious because it doesn't... The more I build this out, like if I go to do... So like here's... Do 2 more for that and then here. And now what direction do they go in? And now this belt is kind of going the wrong way and I can fix that. I don't see the point. It just doesn't tile well. Eventually, probably run out of room on one of them, and the belt has throughput limitations, so let's just... And not to mention, copper cable is massively space inefficient compared to plates for what we need them for here. So let us... pull this down. Wow, okay. There's a meme somewhere about... one pole that you remove that brings your entire base offline. And this is probably an excellent time to split this out, even so that we have separate belts for motors and engines, because that was a very poorly advised design decision. Get out of here. So, I think we just hit about an hour. This is probably a good place to call it. As always, thank you for watching. If you are one of the 0.2 people on YouTube that have ever seen one of these videos at this time, I do this more so for myself. you know, it's just kind of making the videos is fun. It makes me be conscious of what I'm doing. I'm not just sitting there kind of doing whatever. It's a little bit more directed and I enjoy it. Plus like all the thumbnails and stuff. So I don't really care that they're not, it's not really intended to be a big audience getter. But with that said, if there is something about them that you do or don't like, I certainly would like to hear it and consider it. Again, if, you know, we've mentioned before, if you'd prefer, I think YouTube has a feature now where you can omit the audio track, or switch it rather. You can provide like an alternative audio track for other languages, so maybe I can use that to do like a no vocals playthrough. Anyway, have a great day, everybody. Happy New Year. Today's Jan 1, and take care.